Hello everyone, Derek Johnson with Tatango.com. Gonna be showing you today how to add an RCS chatbot to your favorite in your contacts. So first off, an RCS chatbot exists on a Samsung device. This has to be an Android device. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click messaging. And first off, you can see, and I'm mirroring the screen on the screen here, you can see that you have your conversations. Majority of my conversations are with brands because this is what I do for a living, but usually people have their friends and family and their conversations listed here. Then on the very, very right-hand side, you have your chatbots. This is going to list all of the chatbots that are in the Samsung AT&T RCS chatbot directory. Then you have your contacts. So this is going to be all the phone numbers that are saved in your phone. What's really interesting, as you can see, is you have your profile, and actually above your contacts, which is the AT&T service contacts, this is just a test phone, all of the your friends and family would be listed down here. Look what's above the friends and family, chatbots. So that's super interesting, and Samsung and AT&T are giving a lot of screen real estate to chatbots. So I click my chatbots, and here are my two chatbots that I can just click and fire up really quickly. So again, you have chatbots, which are all of the chatbots in the Samsung AT&T directory here. Then if you go to contacts, chatbots, you have my chatbots. So it's a really easy way, because as more and more chatbots get added to the directory, it's going to be harder and harder to find the chatbot that you're looking for, the chatbot that you use all the time. You can click contacts and then my chatbots. So let's go and add a chatbot to one of my chatbots. So I'm going to click chatbots, and let's say I want to add All Modern. And what's interesting, you can see CNN, and where's the other one? CNN and 1-800-Flowers. They don't have the little plus sign because they're already added to my chatbot in my directory. So I'm going to click All Modern, the little plus sign. And you can see, really cool, pops up with the branding, tells who All Modern is. And then I can just click Add. And then I'm going to go back to Contacts, My Chatbots. And you can see now All Modern is added to my chatbots. I can also do it by clicking, let's go to Kroger, and I can, you can see all the information here, and then I can press the little add there, and that's it. And let's just check to make sure it got added. Yep, so you can see my chatbots. So this is one way to get to your favorite chatbots. Another way also is, if you're having conversations already with the chatbot, it will show up in your conversations threaded with your friends and family. So let's say my friends and family were talking here, but then CNN, is right here. I can just go in here and start another conversation with CNN. So it's kind of like, if you have a friend or family, and instead of looking for their name and finding them, you just look at the last chat and you click on and start the chat again. So kind of an interesting way, a lot of different ways to get to your favorite chatbots. One is going to chatbots and just finding it. Second is adding it to your or my chatbot directory, which I just click it, then there's my chatbots. And third is just going to your conversations and finding the last time you talked to the brand. So again, this is the demo on how to find and how to save my chatbots on the Samsung RCS AT&T directory. And again, my name is Derek Johnson with Tatango.com. Any questions, comments, feedback, let us know in the comments below. Thanks.